as stated so eloquently on CapeCodChamber.org. Cape Cod is more than a place, it's a feeling. It's the sand in your toes and the salty air, quaint downtowns and unique shops, lobster dinners and a leisurely kayak, seaside festivals and an epic whale watch, an exciting art exhibit to check out, or a new brewery, a blanket on the beach, and a beautiful sunset. We all have memories of the Cape, and while some of the surroundings may be the same, the people we shared it with, the feelings we experienced, and the memories we made are all our own. These unique experiences make Cape Cod a place that people keep coming back to, a place that leaves an incredible mark on your life that feels truly personal, truly remarkable, and truly yours. I could not agree more. Our Ohana definitely made this field trip ours, and it was so special and hopefully memorable for each of us. And I'm hoping this will inspire you to visit Cape Cod, travel, explore, research it, and get out there and enjoy this beautiful world.
Hey, you're pretty quick.
Thank you.
say that time is free, then why is it so precious?